animated Mel.
Welcome back to the animated universe of Mel. I'm your host, Mel, and today we're getting to episode 102 of Black Clover. And it looks like Yuno and Asa are protecting their village, you know, since these elves are just running around the Clover Kingdom like madmen and just attacking whoever. So they're finally going to be able to protect their sister and, you know, their family and all that stuff. So, yep. Let's see where this episode goes. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And, let's get into the positive action or thought of the day. Make sure you're taking notes on things that you're studying. Don't just study things with the intent of remembering them without taking notes. It's easier to actually take notes from like a worksheet or whatever. And whatever you're studying, write it down within your own words. It's easier for you to remember things that way because that's just how your mind works. You take in the information, you filter out all the BS that doesn't make sense, that doesn't help you remember it. And you explain it to yourself in a way that you can understand. So take notes on whatever you're studying and make sure that you're attentive to how you're writing it down, okay? Now, let's get into this episode. Souvenir's fingers. Souvenirs. Damn, he just got like a branch full of humans. Fine. Dude, sorry. Father thinking about his kids, man. I wonder, they're probably gonna see that tattoo himself on Yuno's face. I'm like, what the hell is going on? Man, this better not be a fucking review episode. I swear this better not be no review episode. I don't like these episodes. Man. This is a freaking, it's a recap episode, man. Why would they give us a recap episode? They said, of course I can fight them by himself. Yo, hopefully Asa's sword can get rid of that poison. That would be so dope. Damn, so it ain't gonna work for him? Take care of everyone. No! Bruh. You better figure out a way to save him. Holy shit! His third sword came out! Holy shit! So him grabbing that sword, probably like, oh, what is gonna happen? Man, this episode was whack, but good at the same time. Crap! Man, whatever. Why do we have to have a recap episode, man? Alright, this episode was now. It's just mainly a recap episode. You can basically just fast forward to the end to basically get the gist of the episode. Watch like the first 2 minutes of the beginning, and then we go into the ending of it. It was just a recap episode. But, yeah, man, it's not really much to go off from, but shit, I guess I can just go to work earlier. Make sure y'all subscribe, let me know your thoughts about this series and how you, actually, you know what, forget it. Tell me how your week's been. I want to know about you, since this episode was whack today. Tell me about your week. What do you have planning? What do you have planned? Anything exciting happening? Any dates? Any plans for school, any plans for business, you know, just tell me what you have going on in your daily life, alright? I want to be able to communicate with you all this episode, and this episode is not, not that reviewable, so. Yeah, man, let me know how your day's been. Have you bought anything lately? Is there anything going on that you would like to discuss with me? Feel free to leave a message in the comments or follow me on Twitter or Instagram, and I'll hit you up there, alright? But yeah, I will see you all next time. Have a beautiful day. And don't forget, there will not be any Demon Slayer this weekend because I am going out of town. It'll be up probably the same day as Black Clover when I come back in town, alright? I will see you all later. Have a beautiful day, and do not forget, there's no one else in this world that believes in you. I do. Bye-bye. I don't think they know about me. I'm a beast, I'm a G from the 513. I never bite my tongue, I wasn't raised like that. Anything I wanna say, I'ma say it, that's that. Cause I never hold back. If there's a problem, I'ma say it to your face. Never talk behind your back, I'ma give it to you straight.